sandstorm coming. Best not to draw attention here. Whoa. I should be cautious around here.
Thank you. What is this insolence?
Sacred! A trail of death led me. Whoa. Whoa.
Hey, what? What? You cannot escape!
What?
Wind is picking up. Not good.
Thank you. Is this insolence? Who dares?
Take away this!
Ravings of a madman. Oh, I arrived too late to save this one. You'll be the last victim of this cursed ritual. Vain ravings to the gods. The wind rises, and the sand with it.
Stars. The stone circles show the gods' places in the sky. Your grandfather once told me they also show our place in the world.
I'm going to find every stone circle, the Sphinx and the pyramids too. And I'll find my place.
And you will have them.
Papa, when you met Mother, how did you know she liked you?
My heart lit on fire, of course. She smiled at me, and her eyes rendered me helpless.
So if a girl likes you, she smiles at you?
Son, there are some things I can't explain to you. The stars, how to fight, but this is something not even the gods can tell. You will have to ask a goddess.
Whoa.
I must push on. just the owl!
Sucha!
Thank you.
dream given form. A new home for you, built by your hands and labors. It is not without its dangers, but the promise of a glorious tomorrow awaits. It is a shining lighthouse of hope, all alone in the desert night.
Any Sigiriet? right position, Gareth.
It is a shame to see three dead left neglected. What happened?
They were just brought here, Medjay. A family struck down by the sword. Only the daughter, Ira, survived. She carried them here one by one. Poor girl. All by herself now. A tragic story.
Tragic indeed. Where is she now?
You can find her on the abandoned date farm near the road where her family died.
This Ira sounds like a woman worth meeting. Soldiers. They must be looking for Iras. Best lay low. And hope she doesn't.
After him!
Best lay low. And hope she does too.
You should not be here. Hey! You should not have come here!
Hail in peace, Iras. All I want is to speak with you.
The last man to say so. Murdered my family.
I've come to help you, Iras.
How do you come to know my name?
A priest told me of you.
Ah. My kin have owned this land for centuries, but left it barren until now. A soldier came to us, saying his master held a deed of sale. My father refused to concede the property. Then, well, the rest is as you know it.
What will you do?
The farm is my birthright. I will work it as long as I can.
I can ensure you are not harassed by soldiers.
You may try. The villa they spoke of lies northwest of here, on the road to Alexandria. If you fail, tell the world I died preserving my family's legacy!
Whoa.
Keep the Neb safe!
Cannot escape!
Oh, the Neb is down!
Suffer by that!
They will attack on sight here.
Yet another man made butcher for the sake of wealth.
Not have come here. I'll rally the troops.
Report.
There you are!
Yalla, yalla. Thank you.
I will tell Liras of this, if I see her again.
Right position, Gerech.
Thank you.
Boom. Here are vigilant.
Any Sigiriet?
Master Tahaka. My name is Bayek. From Siwa.
I am indeed Tahaka, Grand Planner of Sais and Steward of Latopolis.
I met your family. Your wife sent me here. She said you might know about the one called the Scarab.
This is not the place to speak, for who knows who may overhear our words. Come inside and I will answer you.
Your son is very proud of your work. He misses you.
You'll be here soon. I dream of my son and his sons following in my steps. The world is made by great men dreaming big. What do you dream of, Bayek?
I do not have the luxury of dreams. Just finding the Scarab.
The Scarab preys upon the weak. He is no threat to me.
Are you not afraid of the Scarab, Tahaka? It seems after what he did to your father-in-law...
What happens to poor Gupa tears me. Whatever my life's work, whatsoever I did to bring that down upon him, I beg the gods forgive.
Master Tahaka! They're attacking the ruins again!
Bayek, come fight with me.
That wind will raise the sun.
That keening is the voice of the Resetu. The desert dogs use the storm as a rallying cry. These reavers use the sandstorm to mask their raids. Stay close to me! Do not let these curse surround you! I will not let you destroy my great work! Over here! The tribe of Naked yet at the back! They pour out of the storm! These reavers fly on the wings of the storm!
I have no judge for that!
Thank you. blood will water the soil of my home! Think themselves lions. They are but whipped curs. Bayek, hunt them down! Stay with me, Bayek. The Ptolemaic will stand against you. Bayek, you fell upon them like Sobek's teeth! Bayek, ride with us! These desert dogs have crossed me for the last time. With your fierce iron, I know we can end their threat.
I understand your thirst for blood, Tahaka. But these bandits are not my concern. Tell me about the scarab before you ride.
Is that not the badge of a Medjay that you wear? These reavers are a threat to the good and innocent people of Latopolis. Come with me, Bayek. And once we have returned these curs to the desert they so love, then I will tell you the story you want to hear.
All right. I will join your cause for today.
Come, Bayek. Take up your iron and join us. Brave, loyal servants of Latopolis! We will root these reavers out of their holes and spill their blood on the sand!
Clear the way!
This task you have put yourself to, it seems impossible.
Only the gods can know that for sure, Bayek. And if I do not reach for the stars, how will I know how close I can get? Ptolemaic was a wonder once, before the desert overtook it. I mean to show the world, to show the gods, that men can conquer anything if they put their minds to it. Perhaps you have been sent by the gods to help me realize my vision. A strong arm. Keen eye. We could restore this land to glory.
I have my own great work ahead of me.
We shall see if I cannot convince you.
Clear the way!
Yeah. Whoa.
Off limits.